Sonic! Sonic! Sonic?
Finally, the seal is broken. At long last, I'll be able to join with you. Hear bless! Now, Chaos Emerald, it's time for the final curtain call.
Is this because of that light?
The Chaos Emerald has disappeared.
Silver?
What are you doing here? This is all so confusing.
It's all because of Solaris.
It seems we were all caught by the spatial distortion. Iblis's seal has been broken. Due to Mephiles' manipulation.
Sonic! No. You don't think...
Sonic!
Mephiles played us all for fools. His plan all along was to cause the princess to be so consumed with despair that she'd cry.
So that's why he wanted me to kill Sonic before. Solaris!
This creature will consume all existing timelines, and time itself will collapse and disappear into nothingness.
The instability of time caused this time-space rift.
It won't remain for much longer.
We've no time to waste! We've got to defeat it now!
No, it is a transcendent life form that exists in the past, present, and future. Defeating it here, now, would do nothing.
No, I won't give up. There has to be a way. If you say it exists in the past, present, and future, I'll destroy them all at once.
Certainly. It might have been possible if he was still alive.
Sonic! Sonic!
What's the matter?
I feel Sonic's presence in the wind. I don't think he's dead yet. I'm sure of it. It's not too late.
Of course! Let's call him back with the power of the Chaos Emeralds. Focus your thoughts on using its power to perform this miracle. You can do it, Princess.
I can?
You were the vessel that was used to seal Iblis. You should be able to use the gem's power to rescue Sonic's soul.
Do it.
Solaris flung the Chaos Emeralds to the distant corners of this distorted world.
To collect them all in time, we'll have to split up.
I'll go too, because it's for Sonic. So Elise, watch over him.
Oh, Chaos Emeralds, gems of miracles, please heed my call. I wish to save this world. I wish to cleanse my father's sin, and I wish to talk to Sonic once again. You have given me so many things. Now it is my time to return the favor. I care not what happens to me, but please heed my voice. Sonic, come back to me, to us.
Thank you.
Is it over?
No, it's not over yet. I guess it's not gonna be that easy.
Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true Solaris.
Look, Elise. This is Solaris, the flame of hope.
So beautiful.
When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
This is where everything began. Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation? If we put out this flame, Solaris will never exist. And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster, right? But our encounter. You and I will never meet. It will never have happened. To tell the truth,
I don't care what happens to the world.
Elise, just smile.
Miss Elise? It felt like someone was calling me. I'm sure it's just the wind. Of course. But it felt so familiar somehow.
Stay close to me. ready to go, cause now the countdown has started and he's ready to blow. He's got the dope sounds bumping and his stereo. He can move fast, putting on a show. Don't wanna get yourself together, there's no time to rest. And if you put the time in, he'll put you to the test. He's like a running man.